Well, hello, I'm Luis Panicelli, better known in the capoeira world as Banderas. I'm a member of the Asociación Capoeira Los Andes. So this project is called Kosoveira. Capoeira meets Kosovo is the first initiative to bring capoeira to Kosovo. We're trying to do it through music. I started capoeira 14 years ago in Argentina, and then I moved to Switzerland where I became a student of Mestre Paulao da Suiza. So the idea was to meet different local artists with which we perform different kinds of musical encounters to see how can we mix our instruments and our musical tradition. Capoeira. Capoeira is a Brazilian cultural expression. It was developed by African slaves in Brazil during the colonization period, the Portuguese colonization. It's difficult to define capoeira actually because it's a complex interaction of many different disciplines. Martial art or sports or dance or music, it's a mix of everything.
Creio que filua de uma peça nova então que traça isto para dar alguma luz na para o concerto da Mercia que acho na pem mais carosa.
Quando que não vou bem, olha para se mexer ideia para álbum, na verdade não tenho nada nieres que é entusiasmo música, nieres e concerto de Smirona e Dave e mais um.
Pés concerto aí para um bom na noite.
Fiesto quando que não vou provar na porta de três que na luta mais acho que se deixa mais uma. Mi bo kom të vilëzë dhe dhe stu knu të vërti të i rohë.
Parim qasë energji u pa të kryu në sol, pa do të puna që edhe njerës tekstet i pa të mësu edhe këna ishën krejt ditë natë ashtu të këcyn të knu, po në përvoj shumë e mirë.
Oh,
capoeira game has many different parties rooted in the African rituals that was developed by African slaves in Brazil during the 15th century. As the slaves were not allowed to fight in the salas, that were the places where Africans were kept, so they covered this this fight into a dance, into an African rite ritual that was composed of the, all the different African nations that were coming to Brazil during that that period. Basically a circle of people that normally are clapping hands that is used to create energy. So this circle of people, we have a bateria that is the musical that is driving also the game. And inside we have two people, two different adversaries or camaradas that perform the game inside this circle.
Cigano va a cantar, bachi palma pro cigano, que cigano va a cantar, bachi palma pro cigano, que cigano va a cantar, bachi palma pro cigano, que cigano va a cantar.
Game was prohibited until the 60s because it was considered a black thing of marginalized people. And then in the 60s, the first capoeira academies were created. So this is the berimbau, we call it the soul of capoeira. It's a musical bow that is made of a calabas, a resistant wood that is called biriba, that comes also from Brazil, and a wire that we can take from car wheel. We have three different sounds, and it's a very simple instrument. I go, I normally try to also explore musical fusions.
Luisi përndryshe ka jetu edhe në Mali, një kohë, kur ka jetu në Mali ka pas një projekt në gjeshëm ku ka marrë muzikanta lokal, ka prodhu një album fenomenal. Kure kom dëgju për e të parë albumin, kom qenë te për i fascinum, se thjesht e ka një energji, ka një spiritualitet edhe një groove të pa përshkrushëm.
Kim një farë mënyre e ka mendoj që ka arrit qëllimin që ka pas që të dy kulturat si capoeira si muzika shqipe me rujt originalitetin, po njëtën kohë mu kombinu njëna me tjetrën.
Kombinimi së të në dyjave i grupit Amerikës Latine edhe të Afrikanëve të Brazilit, në kombinim me Shqipën e vuajtur, pësë diqysh të bënë bashkë një përvoj njerëzore, që s'ki mujt me një maherët ose me parë maherët.
Yeah. Music doesn't have border. That's what I can say. Music is very universal language.
It's our way of life, the way we walk, the way we interact with people, the way we confront problems. Yeah, so it's a form to also to find self-control, to know your limitations, to know how to confront, how to interact with the world.
No matter where you're from, we are all humans. And we are all sound makers. Check out.